As stated on the official website of UNICEF, New York, 10 December 2018, six companies in developing and emerging economies will receive investment from UNICEF's Innovation Fund to solve global challenges using blockchain technology. The UNICEF Innovation Fund will invest up to $100,000 USD in the six companies, at X Labs, OneSmart, Prescripto, Statwig, UdoPixar and W3 Engineers to deliver open-source prototypes of blockchain applications within 12 months. Selected from more than 100 applications across 50 countries, these six companies will build prototypes and systems for global problems like transparency in healthcare delivery, affordable access to mobile phone connectivity, and the ability to direct finances and resources to social impact projects. They join 20 other technology startups currently under management by the fund in fields from data science and machine learning, to virtual reality, to drones. Detailed information on the link below this video.